Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about hair routine. So what I'll be doing today is my hair mask. A quick reminder, I want to say thank you for those of you who keep subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate you all. And if today is your first time coming across my channel, don't forget please to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more videos. So in today's video, like I said, is all about hair mask. What I need for this hair mask is just my yogurt, my Greek natural yogurt. You can get it from any shop, any supermarket, sorry, or any grocery shop. My almond oil, I have almond oil, I have tea tree oil, I have olive oil, and I have conditioner. You can use any conditioner of your choice. So what I will do is this. I will just go ahead and take, as you can see, I just have to open it for this hair mask. So we know the benefit of yogurt, guys. There are a lot of benefit that comes out from yogurt. I mean, this natural yogurt. You can see the consistency. You can see how creamy it is, especially this Greek yogurt. So this hair mask, I'm going to make it for my baby. I'm going to make it for my child, and I will add. This is a conditioner. So I'll just go ahead. I'm not going to like measure it. I'll just like I bought it. So I think that is okay. I'll go ahead and add my tea tree oil. So this tea tree oil is really, really, really great. This is tea tree essential oil. It's not coming out. Oh yeah, 1, 3. Yeah, that's okay. So I'll also go ahead and add my almond oil. Oils are really essential in our scalp, okay? Oils are really important. So don't forget to add your oils if you want to do it. You can use any oil of your choice, and you can also use any conditioner of your choice. Any conditioner of your choice. So this olive oil, I believe you can get olive oil in any grocery shop. So I'll just go ahead and mix for your child. Depends on the volume your child hair. If it's a child that have lots of volume, you can go ahead and add more. So you just have to customize it the way it can be okay for you. So this is what I'll be using as my hair conditioner for my child, okay? So if you know the oil is not enough, you can always go ahead and add oil to your taste. Add any amount of oil. Oils are really important on our scalp. You can go ahead and do your research, you can read about it, and you see how important it is, because sometimes we always majority times we don't remember to moisturize our hair and our scalp. And also, we don't also remember to massage our scalp, okay? That massage that you give your scalp is going to like promote the hair also.